I just double tap the M. Okay, here you go. First website give you the link of this description. Okay, here my printer model number, everything's here. So I have to select an OS. I'm using a Windows version and using XP 32-bit. Whatever version your Windows have, just download from here. Firmware versions are these 30, 35, 1 MB, 4 and something like that. So I just download this one already. So let's start. My printer is connected by a network, so when it